guys! Welcome to my vlog. My name is Jam and today we're starting a new vlog kasi today is the concert of The Rose. And, well, ako masyadong prepare. Bumili lang ako ng mga accessories kasi sabi ko dahil hindi ako masyadong magpre-prepare, mag-accessorize na lang ako. But turns out, yung mga binili kong accessories, hindi ko na mahanap. Sobrang gulo kasi ng kwarto ko right now, so hindi ko talaga mahanap kung saan ko siya nalagay, nakalimutan ko. And also, yung nails na binili ko, hindi pa rin nasiship, hindi ko pa rin natatanggap. Hindi ko alam, medyo magulo kausap yung seller. And also, another thing is that I still have PCD from the Follow Tour concert of 17. So yung utak ko, sobrang gulo and parang ang daming tabs na naka-open. Yeah, and maybe later na lang siguro pupunta, dadaan ako sa Gateway to buy some earrings and maybe necklace or rings. I don't know, let's just see. Hindi ko madadala tong camera because bawal, may scanner sa Araneta. And right now, it's already 1 p.m. Kagigising ko lang like an hour ago, tapos uminom lang ako ng kape and nagmuni-muni sa umaga. And what I'm doing right now is I am freeing up space from my phone. So lahat ng kailangan i-upload, ina-upload ko na para magkaroon din ako ng fun cams later, which I will include in this vlog. So stay tuned if you want to watch The Roses concert. Yeah, I guess that would be all for this clip. I'll bring you guys with me for The Roses concert. See you later.
Hi, I don't know if you can hear me, pero nandito na kami sa Araneta. This is my first time to go to a concert solo. Hindi ko lang po naririnig nyo kasi medyo malakas yung pinagdito. Hinihingal ako. But yeah, they gave us banners. Walking now to the portal.
Portal 6 ako, so lalakad na tayo.
Portal 8, Portal 7, next portal na. Hinihingi na.
Portal 6, we're here!
took it all for granted. Head up in the clouds, yeah, I never understand. I'll remember, baby, I don't need you. But the time passed by, so don't you know I'm the ring of you, the reason you know it for me. Yeah, I always keep making mistakes.
Thank you. People there, and more than half of them were our friends. And after 7 years, we are here. Because of you guys, sharing our energy, sharing our music. We really believe that's the beauty of music. We think it's the universal language. We also believe that music is healing. Music can move people's hearts. And music finds people that needs them. So I think we are all here because of music, and we are all connected through music. So thank you so much for coming. So I want to give thanks to the music. And this next song is what started this one. It's called
Sorry!
Sorry not to love.
Yeah.
tapos na yung concert, sobrang solid, and nag-book na din ako ng Grab pa uwi lang. And buti na lang nakapag-book ako, kasi usually pag nagka-concert, ang hirap ko mag-book ng Grab dito. But yeah, I love the concert. I'm definitely gonna watch them again.
I'm already back home. Oh my gosh. The concert was so, so, so much fun. It was so, so good. And okay, let's have some kind of a concert debriefing. It's my first time going to a concert alone. And I actually didn't feel alone. Ang saya, sobrang smooth lang. Pagdating ko ng Araneta, naghanap lang ako ng mga tao nagpipicture, tapos nakipicture din ako. Kasi, of course, kailangan ko ng picture sa aking fit check. And then, ayun, yung nahanap ko is mga carrots din pala sila. So, yeah, ang saya lang. Tapos, nagkaroon kami ng a little bit of chismisan habang nagpipicturan. And after nun, pumunta na ako sa, ano, sa seat ko. Pumasok na ako sa loob ng dome or sa loob ng Araneta. And then, yung mismong concert, sobrang saya. Tapos, medyo na ano lang ako, medyo na culture shock lang ako kasi I love going to K-pop concerts. Tapos, etong concert ng The Rose, sunod-sunod, as in yung setlist, sunod-sunod. Siguro nasanay lang talaga ako na merong mens, merong VCRs. Dito kasi, girl, pag-click ko ng record, pagtapos kong i-click yung record, di ba tapos na yung isang kanta, day! Agad-agad yung susunod na kanta agad sa setlist. Medyo hindi lang ako sanay kasi sa usual na mga K-pop concerts, 'di ba? After 1, 2, 3 songs, may mens, o di kaya biglang magpapalit sila, may VCR. Dito kasi as in tuloy-tuloy yung dalawang oras, sobrang jam-packed na puro kantahan lang talaga. And sobrang happy ko kasi I love listening to The Rose's music. Actually, nung papunta ko sa dome, papunta ko sa Araneta, naiyak na ako kasi nakikinig ako nung setlist nila. And The Rose is one of the bands na yung lyrics nila really resonated with me. And I love listening to them on my downtime. Pag gusto ko mag-senti. Kahit na rock band, alternative band sila. Pero yeah, I love their setlist. Tapos, ang gwapo nila in person, sobra. Lalo na si Dojun, si Leo. Ah! Siya yung bias ko, actually. And then, record ko si Sammy. Tapos, merong, ano, fun project na medyo hindi ako nakasabay talaga. Kasi, talagang yung attention ko is nandun talaga sa kanta. Kasi, ang bilis eh. As in, ang bilis ng facing. Tapos, yeah, favorite, halos lahat ng favorites ko kinanta nila. Come back to me, Red, Sorry, Take Me Down, You're Beautiful. Kaya lang nung time nung You're Beautiful, hindi ko masyadong nakuha na ng video ng maayos kasi yun yung time na nagbababaan na ng seats yung mga tao. Hindi kasi siya, hindi na sold out, so may mga empty seats, so bumaba yung mga tao. Bumaba din naman ako, pero isang ano lang, isang row lang kasi nasa-start na, ayokong ma-miss. What else? Yeah, natik ko na din sa bucket list ko yung pumunta sa concert alone. Ang saya niya. And, ayan, pagpunta ko ng concert. Okay, nagloko yung camera ko, so naputo siya. What I'm saying was that, mabilis ako nakapag-book ng Grab. That don't usually happen kasi sa lahat na napuntahan kong concert, hirap na hirap talaga ako umuwi. It's either Grab, Angkas, or Joyride. Ang hirap mag-book. So yeah, for this concert, ang bilis lang, ang smooth lang lahat. So yeah, I'm so happy. My heart is so happy. And I will definitely watch The Rose again. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, guys. Kahit hindi ako masyadong nakakuha ng clips of myself talking, hindi ako nakapag-check sa inyo agad or ng maraming beses. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this and the fun comes. Kailangan ko na talagang bumili ng bagong cellphones. Cellphones? With an S? Kailangan ko na bumili ng bagong cellphone para maganda naman yung mga fan cams ko. Yeah. Bye guys! I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.